Hey guys, this is DG. Today we are going to learn what is data recovery, how it works, and one of the tools that we can use to recover lost data from the storage devices. So let's start. In general, we used to call files like text files, audio files, video files, pictures present on our computing devices as data that can be shared with other computing devices using wireless connections, media cables, or storage devices like memory cards, pen drives, hard drives, and so on. However, within these storage devices, these data files are stored as a sequence of zeros and ones, which are called bits. So when we transfer a file from a pen drive to a computer's hard disk, we move and store a sequence of binary bits. CPU processes these bits and presents a text file on the computer screen, which we can read. However, there are chances of getting these storage devices corrupted, which can lead to loss of essential data, and we too can accidentally delete some critical files from our devices. In such cases, is there any possibility of recovering the lost data? The answer is yes, we can recover it, and the process is called data recovery. Each file present on a storage device has a pointer, which tells the operating system where the file's data start and where it ends. As long as a file has a pointer, it can be seen on the computer's screen. However, when this pointer is no longer available, the operating system cannot locate the file and takes it to be deleted. The same thing happens when you delete a file from a computer. The operating system deletes the pointer of the file and marks the space it occupies as unreserved. Since deletion only deletes the pointer and not the actual file, the deleted file can be found and recovered from the storage device until or unless any other file overrides the deleted file's space. The only need is to regain the pointers. There are many tools available in the market which performs the same function. One of them is RecoverIt, which is also the sponsor of this video. RecoverIt 8.0 comes with a simple user interface and provides us option to recover data from any drive within the computer's hard disk. It can also recover data from externally connected devices and even supports computer crash recovery. With RecoverIt 8.0, a particular location can also be selected for data recovery. Once the lost data is displayed, we can preview it before recovering it. Right now, Wondershare is offering free 1-month pro access for RecoverIt 8.0. If you have something to recover, you can follow the links in the video description to download the tool, select the installation directory and install it. Go to the campaign page from the video description, fill in the details and use the registration code received on the email to register and activate 1-month free pro access. Do you have any device from whom you want to recover data for free? Give RecoverIt a try. You can also participate in the Wondershare's ongoing campaign, where you can stand a chance to win GoPro action camera by sharing a recovered photo on Facebook with hashtag RecoverIt8 and also share a story about that moment. Check the links in the video description for more information. Thanks for watching.